want to be happier? Forget money. And focus on a good night's sleep. And plenty of sex. If chasing a pay rise is keeping you up at night, then it might be time for a lifestyle change. That's the recommendation from an exhaustive survey of 8,250 Britons, which found that a good night's sleep was far more beneficial, in terms of happiness, than just having more cash. The survey was carried out by the National Center for Social Research and was analyzed by Oxford Economics, which developed a points-based happiness index from the results. They determined that increasing household income, even from £12,500 to £50,000, merited only 2 points, while getting a good night's sleep boosted the average Brit's happiness by a whopping 15. Sex further adds to the equation. Those with a satisfying sex life scored, on average, 7 points higher on the happiness scale than those of us who are dissatisfied. Better sleep is the biggest single contributor to better living, explained the report, which was commissioned by Sainsbury's. For the typical Brit, improving their sleep to the level of someone at the top of the index would be equivalent to them having over 4 times as much disposable income. Ian Mulhern, director of consulting at Oxford Economics, said, "The richness of our relationships and support networks remains among the biggest determinants of how well we live, and represents an area of our lives in which we can act